By three flat, 10 laps, top four is aiming
out of turn number four.
Oh, I bet that's
that one all over again. Somebody's gonna get swamped at the radio.
Oh!
That was Matt Stewart guiding into the rear end of Charles Davis Jr. in turn number one.
Yeah.
Freddie Sachs points out he is now a flight instructor. Matt Stewart, he was giving Charles Davis Jr. some flying instructions. Try it again. See if the front row does a better job maintaining the pace down to the cone. Cars have to stay side by side until they get to that orange cone on the inside of turn number four. Nine to go. Ganson again trying to get to the inside of Sweeney. Sweeney fought him off. Sweeney, decades ago, won a main event of the Manzanita Speedway. Davis on the low line trying to hold the Demon off of the final transfer. Not going to have the Demon Damian Gardner at the form. Three laps in the books this time by the areas for Sweeney. Fifth one spot on a transfer, Davis, then it's Showtime, Sheridan, it's a long way back to Stewart, and Winkton at the back. David Gardner trying to hold some line. He's trying to throw a slide on Sweeney. Little bobble in the corner, Sweeney drawing claws, way back on the outside. There's David Gardner. To the final transfer spot. Sweeney drops back over. Ganson goes right back by Davis. Side of Davis. Three abreast going into turn number one. Sweeney's yellow. We go yellow. That was a great battle. Grandstand, somebody tell me they ain't smoking. Reminds you back home, burning leaves of autumn. Ready to go. Three green this time by, six down, four to go. Once again, they have to stay single file to that orange cone right now. Final transfer is the The Demon's just flat going to pull him down the back straightaway. Now Davis back to the inside of Ganson. That's 4-4. Ganson keeps that wide. That makes him some good here. Here comes Matt Stewart getting a whole lot out of that number 23 race car. He's right behind Showtime. Showtime tries to dive inside of Ganson. Gonna come out this time by Damian Gardner over a half straightaway lead. Last lap, one and one to go. Checker's gonna come down this time by seeking a 7-2. championship, the Korean Drone.